number six. They're each 2-1. Racing. Honour and Courage is away quickly. From Cat's Blame, Thorpe, Doro, Hollywood Strike, Union Rebel along the fence. Placido sitting just off the pace, six wide in the early stages. A gap of three lengths to Acker on the inside, followed by Potent and a bit deeper out, Super Duper Cooper. Sonneteer is back four lengths last, 7/8 of a mile to go. And it's Union Rebel the leader. One length to Thorpe Doro. Hollywood Strike three wide shares third spot with Honour and Courage. Placido is in behind them, fifth, getting over closer to the rail now. From Cat's Blame, who's centre field on the fence. A length and a half Acker inside Super Duper Cooper. Six lengths to Potent. And Sonneteer is last of all. 15 off the lead, coming past the 5/8 pole, where Union Rebel is the leader from Thorpe Doro. Hollywood Strike. Placido out to the four path is getting to fourth past Honour and Courage. They're followed by Cat's Blame, Acker, Super Duper Cooper, Sonneteer and Potent on the inside last. A half mile from home and Union Rebel just the leader. From the first time starter, Thorpe Doro, Hollywood Strike and wider out Placido. Honour and Courage is smothered away behind them. He gets a ground-saving trip around the far turn. A gap of four lengths to Cat's Blame. Sonneteer has picked off a few runners. He goes past Acker while diving back towards the inside. He's drawing within six of the lead. Thorpe Doro takes the lead at the top of the stretch from Union Rebel. Honour and Courage getting into the clear. Placido wider out from Hollywood Strike. Sonneteer coming home well. It's Thorpe Doro in front of Honour and Courage. Union Rebel, Placido, Sonneteer and Hollywood Strike. A 16th left to go. Thorpe Doro just the leader. Honour and Courage getting to him slowly. Thorpe Doro digging in. Honour and Courage comes at him. Honour and Courage puts his grey head in front. And Honour and Courage beat Thorpe Doro. Hollywood Strike, Sonneteer ran fourth.